for my newspaper had sent me to the moon many times, but never into the vast reaches of deep space.